Could you boys make head or tail of what that was all about?
Well, it just proves what I've been thinking all along. The trouble with these European governments is they're all run by foreigners.
I don't think that friend of Sally's should have been so eager for an election.
Spoken like a Republican.
What do you mean?
Well, if you boys had a candidate for 52, you wouldn't be so afraid of elections.
Oh, yeah? We've got a candidate. Want to start an argument? The presidential year will soon be drawing near.
The people soon will choose their favorite song.
I wonder what they'll do in 1952. I wonder who they'll send to Washington.
They like Ike.
One?
And Ike is good on a mic. They like Ike.
But Ike says he don't wanna.
Oh, that makes Ike the kind of fella they like. And what's more, they seem to think he's gonna.
But Harry won't get out. They're in for plenty of fights.
Harry won't get out. He's got squatter's rights.
But there's Ike, and Ike is good on a mic. And they know the votes that he can carry.
But don't forget there's Harry.
Yes, but they like Ike.
They won't take Saltonstall, and Stassen's chance is small. The same would go for Vandenberg and Taft.
And Dewey's right in line with William Jennings Bryan. There isn't anyone that they can draft.
They like Ike, and Ike is good on a mic. They like Ike.
But Ike says he won't take it.
Oh, that makes Ike the kind of fella they like. And what's more, they seem to think he'll make it.
But Harry's on the ground, and should Republicans win,
when they come around, he won't let them in.
If it's Ike, your chief can get on his bike, and his things a motor van will carry.
You can't do that to Harry.
Ah, but they like Ike.
For nearly 20 years, we've had the people's cheers. The Democrats continue to advance.
Of course they could arrange to make a sudden change, but none's around who seems to have a chance.
They like Ike, and Ike is good on a mic. They like Ike.
But Ike says he's not bidding.
Oh, that makes Ike the kind of fella they like. And what's more, they seem to think he's kidding.
But Harry won't consent. They'll get a sock in the jaw.
Republican president? That's against the law.
If it's Ike, your chief can go on a hike. And we boys will see he doesn't tarry.
Please don't do that to Harry.
Ah, but they like Ike.
It seems that every spring they all approach the ring and cockily keep throwing in their hats.
They always lose, but then they come right back again. And some of them come back as Democrats. But Ike says he don't choose to.
Oh, that makes Ike the kind of fella they like. And what's more, they know he won't refuse to.
But Harry's quite content to stay there living in peace.
The people pay the rent. You can't break his lease.
If it's Ike, your chief can go on a strike. And we boys will hand his hat to Harry.
They can't do that to Harry.
Ah, but they